Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Alia Savitri from Class 2 Biology Study Program. Now I will explain the main ideas that I found from each text in the exercise 1. Okay, now I will explain the main ideas. Coursework. Coursework learned that you're in the output hike. There was a good person for each job and the market made from. There were no loss from fire. All in all, it was the best years in the history of the company. Search for topic 2 keywords. Before knowing the main idea of the text, we need to understand text, search for topic through keywords. When the topic has been found, we can put the main idea in according to the understanding and the four topics of the text. Because contained in the last sentence of the text. The main ideas of the text are: penicillin is very good drug, but it is certainly not a cure all. Text 3. I took piano lesson every Monday after school. I walk to Moses Silver's house with my tethered sheet music in my school lunch day hands. She taught me the scales, the proper way to hold my small fingers, and the damn song from the tipping partner. She also taught me much more. From her, I learned the necessity. The importance of patience and the joy of achieving goals after hard work. She also gave me the gift of music. All of that was worth it in the half hour lesson on the Monday afternoon in Hamam. Keywords, lessons, learning, talk. Topic study. Main idea state. Why main idea state? Because this text is a type recount text. Because a writer tell a past event when I was a little girl. Then, when seen from keywords and topic, the main idea is when come from the learning process. Explore. Both plant and animal cell are very complex. Yet they are very similar when compared to each other. The Venn diagram compares and the contrasts plant and animal cells. It consists of the cross-sectional cell diagram. But the explanation of the same concept would use different approaches to visually explain the information. It is interesting that there is so much diversity among living things. Yet if look at their cells, they are similar. The only real difference between a human cell, a horse cells, and a chicken cells, the kind of genetic information found in the point inside the cell equate. Keywords: plant and animal cell living day. And topic is cell. My ideal state. Why my ideal state? Because the first sentence, on explanation in general, then the explanation with the sorts of research and final conclusion, the main idea lies in the last sentence, which is the cell difference of each living things. Okay, thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.